guess what? Three in a row, no got a goal.
Very nice. Very nice.
Come on, time to go. Think you guys stand a chance today, Alex?
I don't know. It's the Cyclones.
Are they still undefeated?
Yeah.
Rick?
I think it's him.
Not now, Rick. Come on, let's go.
You go without me. I will catch up.
You are not missing another game.
It looks just like him.
Yeah, and so did the two last week, and the week before that, and the week before that.
No. It's him.
Mom, Dad, we have to go. I'm gonna be late.
Rick, please.
He can't leave. Who's gonna coach third base?
Who are you?
Hey, I'm sorry. I thought you were someone else, all right? I thought you were someone else, someone I haven't seen in a long time. About 25 years. I should tell you about this guy, though. He doesn't wear a ring. He doesn't wear a watch. He's allergic to nickel. He's got a scar on the side of his head. Right on the temple. Some kid lost his grip of a baseball bat during a t-ball game. It's kind of like the scar you got on your head.
Back off, buddy.
This guy was a financial advisor. He was a pretty good one, too, until he got caught scamming money. You know what's amazing? The day before the trial, he disappears. He even had a 1921 Morgan silver dollar. His grandfather gave it to him when the Giants won the World Series. The day I made the baseball team, you gave it to me.
Enough. Who else knows about me?
No one.
What do you want?
I just saw you walk through the door. I wondered if it was you.
Well, now you have your answer.
Hey, hold on a minute. It's been 25 years. Do you think maybe you could spare me a second? I need to know. Why did you leave us?
I don't do prison.
The lawyer said you would do 6 months max. Then you could have been home with Mom. And with me. Why did you never contact us?
Why would I? Listen. We have a problem.
What's that?
I just won't do prison.
Are you still wanted? I'm not gonna turn you in. No, Dad, you've said to me before that blood is thicker than water.
Get up.
Dad,
make sure he's never found.
Move. Get your hands on the table!
Get your hands on the table!
Still my dad.
I am so sorry.
How was your day?
You know, we lost the game.
Hmm.
And Alex lost another tooth.
Oh, no.
Guess I get to play the tooth fairy again.
I'll do it.
You sure?
I'll do it.